Nathan, darling, I am so glad that you are here tonight, and it would mean so much if you would open 54 Celebrates Mel Brooks. Now tell me, will you do it?
Do it! Of course not! The theater's so obsessed, the drama's so depressed, it's hard to sell a ticket on Broadway. Show should be more pretty, show should be more witty, show should be more, what's the word?
Gay?
Exactly. No matter what you do on the stage, keep it light, keep it bright, keep it gay. Whether it's Nadia, me, him, or rage, don't complain, it's a pain, keep it gay.
People want laughter when they see a show. The last thing they're after is a litany of woe.
A happy ending will pep up your play. And if it's won't bomb,
if he winds up with mom,
keep it gay,
keep it gay,
keep it gay.
Nathan, you, we can make this night as gay as ever. Now just tell me, will you open the show with me?
No, sorry, Mykeal, but it's simply not my cup of tea. But still, fair is fair. Perhaps I should ask the ensemble what they think.
And so the rule is, when mounting a play,
keep it funny, keep it sunny, keep it gay.
Oh, Nathan, you have our absolute blessings to make it as gay as anyone could ever want, so please, will you do this?
No! Sorry, Mykeal!
You've always been associated with frivolous musicals.
You're right! I've often felt as though my life has been thrown away with silly little entertainments, dopey showgirls and gooey gowns. 2, 3, kick, turn, kick, turn.
Oh, Nathan.
Oh, it's enough to make you heave. Nonetheless, sorry, Mykeal. I just couldn't do the opening number.
Well, think of the respect.
No!
Think of the prestige.
No.
Think of the Tony.
Tony.
Everyone look, he's having a stroke.
I see it. I see it. At last, the chance to do something important.
Nathan Lee Graham presents history.
Of course, the whole second act has to be rewritten. They're losing the war. Excuse me. It's too damn bait.
Nathan Lee Graham presents history.
But maybe it's a wild idea.
But it just might work.
I see.
Of beautiful girls, just as stormtroopers, each one a gem, with leather boots and whips on their hips. It's a stay, dare I say,
as
a German soldier dash into France with the chorus boys and very tight pants, and wait, there's more. They win more, and the dances they do will be daring and new. Turn, kick, turn, turn, kick, turn, 1, 2, 3, kick, turn, keep it
sappy,
keep it classy, keep it...
Oh, Nathan, that is brilliant, brilliant. Now, you will be brilliant when I say that you should open tonight's concert. Now, tell me, will you do it?
Wait a minute! This is a very big decision. It could affect the course of my entire life. I shall have to think about it.